laugh, no. First of all, I want to speak for all of our 20 classmates. This is my honor. It speaks a lot of for me, so I changed a new glasses for we are so grateful for everything did by Humboldt University. And thanks to Alex Koo. Thank you. Also, we'll give our thanks to all the teachers here. You told us a lot of things, and it's very useful for us. Thank you. I think we have the best 20 days in our whole life. We have a lot of feelings. We have learned a lot of things, and we have many thinkings. Feelings. There are a lot of hospital people here, responsible teachers, and beautiful campers, a lot of big trees, you know, and different culture. We feel a lot of things here. And the next, I want to say what we learned here. Firstly, Dr. Weitman, you have a lot of energy. You have a lot of energy and, sorry, it's not my mother language. And you are so kind to us. You are so kind to us, like our grandpa. You taught us case method, strategy, planning, operation management. It's useful for us. And Dr. Taylor, yeah, so welcome. our girls are like you. A lot of jealous from our guys.
can I ask one? Is that his beard?
It has in our Chinese culture. You taught us the leadership, employee motivation, and customer satisfaction. So thank you so much. Thank you. And next is David. It's a pity he's here. But you know we all love him. And next I want to say Nancy Mom. we all like your big smile. We like it, and you look so graceful. And you did a lot of for us, just like the salary. We can talk with our boss. You taught us the spirit of entrepreneur mindset and teamwork. It's useful for us, and thank you so much. And doctors, and son, Dr. Harry, yes. We know you are very busy. Yeah. Although you just give us one class, but it's useful for us. You know the bias, the 10 bias, it's a lot of, we know it's useful in our daily life, not just in our work. Yes. And thank you so much. Thank you. Teacher Wu. Teacher Wu, just like Taylor said in the beginning, you did a lot of things for us. Yes. We think you like a bridge between China and America. Yeah. We all love you. Thank you. Okay. All these classes we have learned in these days, and we have a lot of thinkings. I want to let you know we are not we are a big team, about our 20 people, classmates. not only our four of us. We think there are five problems we can be solved back to Shanghai. Mm-hmm. Yes. These are the five problems that can be solved in our work. Mm. Okay. Next. Okay. Now, let's begin my team's report. First, I want to introduce my teammates. This is Zhu Zhongyi. This is Zhi Yueqin. And this is Song Bo. Yes. We are like a family. We have a very close relationship. Yes, we are a good team. Okay, thank you. Today, my team's topic is about shorten the delay time caused by door signal fault in Shanghai Metro. What we use is we use the risk literacy from David and the bias thinking from Dr. Stein, and we use the OOPS from Taylor. First, we think the door signal fault, it belongs to this area. It has a low risk and a high frequency because the door signal happens every day, but it is not serious. It delays the train about 2 or 10 minutes. So we think it belongs to these areas. And next, we use the bias thinking, called frame thinking, because our boss, they solve this problem use these two methods. The first is to update the software, but it's useful. It's not used. They let the driver to run. Who is faster? To the meter racing, it's a funny. We think it's not useful. They didn't find the root cause. Yes, we think they didn't find the root cause. So we solve this problem with the group method. First, we want to delay the time. The lower the delay time is the best. And the core outcome is more on time and the higher operation quality. But there are three obstacles. The first is different name of door numbers. Different departments have the different numbers or the different name of the door. So they can it confuse. And the two is hard to reach the door. Because there's a lot of people so cry, and the driver can't reach the door on time. The third one is no appearance of the new crew, because we have a lot of new line, so the experienced driver must to drive a new train, and there are a lot of new crews. They have no experience, so we have three plans. First, we can define the door number in the same name. It's not confused. And the second one, we want to the station staff to handle this problem, not the driver, because the station staff is more closer to the door. And the third one is more training for the new crews. We think this problem may be solved in this time. That is our team's report. Thanks, but it's not finished. All of our 20 classmates, we have a lot of questions. We learned a lot of things here, so we want to ask more questions the next day to the San Francisco MRT and the New York Metro. We want to ask them. Sorry, we have no time to just these questions. About 15 questions we will bring to New York and San Francisco, and we believe we can learn more things there. Okay, thank you.